Z-Lung MABR is a next-generation wastewater treatment product that enables a suite of process intensification technologies. Z-Lung MABR supports a growth of a biofilm and transfers oxygen to the biofilm at a very high efficiency without the use of bubbles. The Z-Lung product is constructed for the challenging conditions of a wastewater environment. Gas transfer membrane filaments with the diameter of human hair are organized around an inert support to form the Z-Lung cord. Cords are potted into modules, and modules are installed into a cassette that is the building block for a Z-Lung system. Integral cassette mixing with air provides substrate renewal and biofilm control. Cassettes are immersed directly into the anoxic zone of the bioreactor tank. Z-Lung cassettes are modular, easy to install, and can be deployed as needed with no interruption to the existing plant operations. Low-pressure air is delivered to the Z-Lung filaments. Unlike conventional aeration systems that use bubbles, Z-Lung transfers oxygen by molecular diffusion, without bubbles, resulting in a 4x reduction in energy required for oxygen transfer. Oxygen balloons enter the biofilm from opposite directions, forming a counter-diffusional biofilm with unique properties. The ammonia molecule is smaller than organic molecules found in wastewater and diffuses into the biofilm to reach the oxygen-rich inner layer faster than organics. As a result, the Z-Lung biofilm is supercharged with nitrifiers. The nitrification process uses the ammonia-oxidizing bacteria to convert ammonia into nitrite. Nitrite-oxidizing bacteria convert the nitrite into nitrate. Heterotrophic bacteria, responsible for denitrification, are found in the oxygen-depleted outer layer of the biofilm and in the anoxic bulk liquid. The heterotrophic bacteria consumes readily available carbon in the wastewater, along with nitrate, NO3, to complete the nitrogen removal process, resulting in nitrogen gas. Z-Lung cassettes can be installed in the anoxic zone for efficient simultaneous nitrification and denitrification without the need for internal recirculation. The Z-Lung MABR product enables a suite of wastewater process intensification technologies. Z-Lung MABR for process intensification, Z-Dens for super intensification of activated sludge, and Xenomox for decarbonized and resilient high-strength nitrogen removal. Contact your Veolia representative or visit our website to learn more about Veolia's portfolio of wastewater process intensification technologies.